I'm not going to my room yet. What? Sam, what time are you getting off? Sam. How long? 9 o'clock, okay? Sam, what time are you getting off? Probably like 9, 9:30. I'll remind you, okay? I am soon a month. Hey, don't curse my boobies. Stop, please. I'll give you $50. Ow! Mom! Mom! Oh, I found a vending machine. Gray. Dude, ow! Ow! Stop right now. It's a fragrant abuse. Hey, I'm looting house, okay? Wait, what? I'm coming. I have all blues. I'm gonna go mine the dildos. Sam's like, that's not healthy. There's no healthy, mate. Cheddar cheese. Sam, where's she at? Are you ready to click this? Clip it? Teammates coming. Best stoner always! At least knock her titties off. What's up? What's up? I'm so good. I took out a whole duo. Hey Sam, I'm really good, bro. I took out a whole duo. Sam, I'm a stoner. I like stoning people. I like putting their pants down and looking at their nice underwear. What you want? Oops, I got a freaking lunch to go to. I got goodies. I thought my heart was gonna explode. I'm a chota. Sam, are you ready to see a victory royale? Oh, victory! You wanna see? You wanna see my setup? speaker. Sounds really gay. Stop. Stop, stoner. Brady's a stoner, he said. Brady, I'm telling mommy you said that. Squidward. Shush. Shut up. Skirt, skirt, no, and so. What you want, huh, fool? Are you watching Alvin and the Chipmunks? Brady, they're like, hee hee hee, my name's Elmo. Watch this. Book a spawn! Oh yeah. So wet. What the? I got a cut by your nail. Don't think about it too much. No, no, no. No. Stop freaking doing that. Yellow. I see your butt. Hey, you sticky butt. What? No! No! Turn this off! Thank you. No! Turn this crap off! Stop! We're not giving you a ride. So, what did you send me now? No, you're coming to the game. Ow, ow! Huh? This? What's him? Oh! What? Oh, sorry, bud.
I thought you were trying to scare me. I got you. We, this man has to go to the hospital. You're going to the hospital. We have to do surgery. We have to do surgery, okay? Yes. Yes. Can you wait? And I, you can watch my phone, right? Robert?
What?
Hey guys.
Yeah. Not one more run. Here, skip that. What's up? Bray, bray, bray. Scar. I can't show you it. It's purple. It is. I got angels all around me.
Oh, I got that, but what is the bottom? It's a
What was that?
Have fun.
We need
to
get
some surprise toys. What? You guys ready?
Lindsay says, I'm not, what?
Did you know that rainbows have
what color?
Colors? There's green, there's yellow, there's violet, there's red.
What has it? What does it have?
Indigo, there's blue,
okay, hold on.
Red. Wow, that's a lot of colors.
There's someone there. Someone went here. Minigun!
Did you know that the colors of the rainbow are always in the same order? What is it again? What is that order? It is Roy G. Biv. Roy G. Biv.
Bruh.
Roy G.
Biv. Miss me with that. Miss me with that. No, honey.
You got it. That's it. That's the order.
You suck cock, bro.
There we go. Another rainbow.
You wee-wee tapped him.
So now we know the order and the color of the rainbow. But why did the rainbow appear after the big storm? Oh, no. I think a storm is coming. I better use my umbrella.
Let's play one more round of Fortnite.
I better run inside the house. I'll be right back. Is the storm over? Oh, yay, it is! Yay! Now let's see
what Sam, I'm gonna make you laugh.
Where is the rainbow?
I said, I'm gonna make you laugh.
Rainbow! Yay, look at this! Wait a minute, this is not a real rainbow.
Yeah.
This is just a
rainbow. Hey, Sam, what's up, bro? Hey, I'm coming over to you. Sam.
There will be so much fun in the pool.
Why didn't you revive me, bro?
So when a storm comes and it rains really hard,
I believed in you.
Droplets in the sky. These droplets refract, which means bend light. So when the sun shines white light on the water droplet, the light bends. And we see all 7 colors because they bend at different angles. Red is first. Orange is second, yellow is third, green is fourth, blue is fifth,
Sam.
Indigo is sixth, and violet is seventh. Roy G. Biv. So 7 colors total. The first person to discover how a rainbow works was Sir Isaac Newton. He shines a white light on a prism like this. I'm going to use a flashlight. Let's test it out. Do you guys see the rainbow right there? Isn't it neat? I also heard there is a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. So, go catch that rainbow. Let's go! Look, there's a rainbow over there. Let's see if we can find the treasure at the end of the